welcome to day 7 of the Yale TV's diaries of our special visit to the United States of America. We are live at the National Museum of the Marine Corps. Okay, so if you've been watching the Marine Corps in movies, this is the National Museum where all the facts and historic archives of this special military department or unit of the United States is kept. So people from all across the nation travel here to pay visits, to come and see what it is to be a Marine Corps. So, well, stick and stay with us. We are going to take a visit in there. Probably we may talk to some few people if you have the opportunity, but it is Yale TV Special Diaries from the United States. My name is Steven Selassie, so stay tuned. Inside the National Museum for the Marine Corps. It's a few minutes. We want to talk to some of the officials here to know a little bit more about the history and why this place is relevant. Look at how beautiful this is. It is such an honor to be a member of the U.S. military Marine Corps. So give us a few minutes. We'll be talking to some officials here. It's still Yale TV.